The Patriot Act was begotten of the most unpatriotic of ideas, that liberty can be exchanged for security. The history of the Patriot Act shows that the exchange is a poor one. As our liberty wanes and wastes away, we find that the promises of security were an illusion. The history of the Patriot Act is really a history of how power corrupts and how bias and malfeasance grow when power is unchecked. The Patriot Act allows a secret court, FISA, to grant generalized warrants to collect personal data from millions of Americans. The spies who run these surveillance programs then lied for years and years to us. One of the most notorious of these liars was James Clapper. When cross-examined under oath by Senator Wyden, James Clapper denied that the government was collecting data on millions of the Patriot